talking about various issues with getting women into engineering and science positions, specifically for the automotive industry, and then talk about various ideas, what we can do to increase the number of young girls, look at retention, retaining women in engineering, and how we could reach out to parents and teachers and encouraging them for their daughters to consider jobs in engineering and science.